They can hear us now. But if you look at the rooftop, you get the log in there. And I get this. Failed to log in. The authentication servers are currently down for maintenance.
Maybe you need to close your Minecraft and bring it back up. Which is a pain, but you know. You gotta do what you gotta do. You gotta do.
Let's just try.
You're in.
It finally let me in?
Yeah, you're in.
I'm not, it hasn't loaded for me yet. Now I'm getting a loading terrain. Hi.
Hey, Sarah.
I'm here. So where are we at with quests?
Did you bring you brought the stream up, right?
Yep. Stream can be seen. Like, it can see me. Oh, didn't mean to do that.
Here, I made you something so that you don't keep, well, you might still, but it'll help.
What, did I pick it up?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, the shield, thank you.
What the hell is that?
What the hell is what?
Did you not hear that? Something out here.
I think we're going to have to move my food stuff to the basement.
Oh! Oh!
Can we go on to an event on an adventure to find more village, huh?
Yeah.
Cause I want to find more villages.
There's another one of these things out here. Ow.
Where is the coins again? Oh, there they are.
You gotta find them. You gotta find. I'm gonna die. Strong today.
Yeah, that's done.
That was cute. It's a lot of those chicken things out there, man. God. I didn't not want to start Minecraft off like this.
Me sorry.
There's four of them out here.
Do you want my help?
Sure. I mean, yeah, that'd really be appreciated.
Holy shit. There's more than four of them.
There's more than four? What do you mean, man?
Ads targeting me all the way from over here.
Killed one. I killed another.
There's still another three of them?
Yep. Let's go. All right, we got food out of that.
Did we?
I did, yeah. I got 13 raw chicken.
Oh, I didn't get anything.
I think I kind of just picked it all up.
My axe is just about gone.
Okay, now that that's over.
Can we get prepared for,
We kind of need another tools chest.
I made another one.
Where?
It's up here. I put the arrows. I thought arrows went with tools.
Yeah.
Do you have another iron axe?
But if I can, let me see if I can make an anvil so you can repair yours. We should have the iron to do this. Oh no, we still need methane gas.
Did you send the link into Kat's thing?
Oh, I didn't know. Let me do one real quick.
Don't tell me there's more of them.
Are there more out there?
Yep. There's another, at least two of them.
What do y'all want?
Why do they keep, these things keep spawning? Shit, I'm gonna be messed up, and I don't really have the, durability left on my... Yeah, it's gonna kill me.
Right. Where are you?
Right out by the one door.
You're gonna die. I'm sorry. Couldn't get to you in time. A ferret!
Do we have... You put away your life steel sword.
I did. I use the hammer now.
Oh. So can I take the life steel sword then?
Sure. What the fuck? Yeah, you had to kill me one last time before I can fold you up.
Did you kill two of them?
I killed no, none. Did you just finish that one off?
Yeah. Then there's another one wandering around here.
Let's just go. We need to get food, though.
We have prepared food.
Right in the chest, yes.
We have potato soup.
An iron pickaxe.
You know, I think I figured out maybe what the cook.
Oh, sorry.
What the like the book that's like, cook might be.
Excuse me? What?
You know, there's a chanted book that's like the cook one.
Yes. Yes. Don't I have one? I brought one home.
Yeah, you gave it to me.
What about it?
Huh?
I said, what about it?
I think it might cook food. Like, I don't know how. Like, as you, like, if you kill, like, a mob, like, a friendly mob that drops food or something, like me, it might cook it. You know what I mean?
Maybe. How have I not eaten a chicken yet?
I'm not sure if I've eaten a chicken yet. Me. Hey, we got a new follower. Thank you.
Thank you. Let's go. All right, look. Let me look on the map. What direction have we not gone in?
You're a blueberry.
Okay, but that's besides the point.
I don't know, because my map doesn't have everything rendered of where I went.
Oh. Okay.
Oh, that's because it's nighttime. My map is different than nighttime.
You can find it.
Huh?
Click the moon on your map.
Okay. Okay. Oh, there we go. Cancel.
Yes, you heavily went in one direction. I can see that.
Very heavily.
So let's heavily go in the opposite direction.
So, like, up here, do you mean?
Well, I've been up there.
Plenty. Oh, you've been up there?
Yeah, I've been up there plenty.
Okay, then where do we go? Have you went straight up?
Somewhat. Huh? Straight up is, you know, remember the pirate ship? The little ship we went up to?
Ah, I see.
But we never went, like, past that. We can go upper left.
It's not... It's being annoying. What do you mean upper left? Like, this way?
No,
or up here?
Up,
but,
up,
like, upper left is all water, isn't it?
I don't know. We gotta go and find out.
Okay, then let's go. Take bed.
Alright, why did you take the gray one? Take the white one. Because the white one was originally yours. Don't take the gray one, because it's different.
The gray one, I grab food.
Papaya jelly sandwich? I'm not eating that.
Why?
Because I'm not. I'm just not. I will be taking the deluxe chicken curry, though. So...
I have not eaten chicken either. Huh?
It's not enough food. I'm taking the cherries.
No, you're not taking my cherries.
Okay. I'm not taking the cherries. Alright.
Actually, you can take those ones.
Okay, now I'm taking the cherries.
You can't take the other cherries.
What other cherries? I don't see... Oh, no? Why are there two different cherries?
Because they're from different mods.
Why can't I... What's the difference? They're both cherries.
These ones I can't... The other cherries that you just took, I can craft into a sapling.
How many do you need?
Three.
You lucky, because I sure was going to eat one. Right in your face, too.
No, I need them.
What else do I want to take? I'm going to take the...
You can take bread.
Okay, the honey-eyed slice of bread or the regular bread?
Either, really. You can take the creeper wing.
Oh, yeah, why not? I'll take the creeper wing.
We ready?
All right, let's go. Yeah, I'm ready.
Is it about to be nighttime?
Yes.
Don't put the bed down, I'll just sleep in this one.
You just can't stay away from the gray bed, huh?
Okay,
I'm sleeping in it.
Or you can sleep in it.
Let's go. Ow.
Are we ready?
Yeah, we're ready.
Let's head off in the adventure. Before we do that, I should probably clear all of my death things.
Also, put away anything that you don't need or don't want to lose.
Oh yeah, I have Tiny Castle waypoint.
Tiny Castle? Have we been there?
I kind of cleared it, and it didn't really have anything in it.
Sounds about right. Should I make, like, a little bit of armor for it? Do we have enough of these clay things?
We still need me copper armor. It's a part of a quest.
Copper armor?
Yes.
Let me see. Before we go, hold on. Ooh, copper battle axe though? Oh, I need to make that. We gotta find some methane gas. We gotta figure out how to do that. Because the battle axe is so strong. Okay. Light radiation sheet. Wait, I can make this.
What?
Do I have any lead ingot? This is tin. Where's the lead? We gotta... Okay, so now we have a mission. We gotta find some lead. Is this... I only got 30... Yeah, we gotta go on a mission to get lead now. For sure. Because that's how we get the copper armor.
No, you do copper plates with the artisan steel hammer.
Oh, that's... Oh, fuck it. Thank
to
you.
To make.
Alright, and we got plenty of those, so... No, I gotta make more. Excuse me. You're in the way.
I'm sorry. I just saw the recipe for it.
Thank you, because... And there goes all of our copper. 3, 6, 7, 8. I only got enough to make one. But we're just doing it for the quest, right?
Yeah.
Okay. And then artisan hammer. Boom. Copper chest plate. You want to wear it? Snooze, you lose.
Okay. Oh, I lost all my armor.
Because you got it beat off of you, that's why.
Yeah.
I think... Hold on, let me see. There's a clay helmet in here. And that's it. That's all I got for you.
Well, let's do this. How many copper plates do you still have?
Only two left.
Claim your reward.
Okay. Let me see. Oh, how do I do this again?
Quest? Claim reward?
I got it. In kitchen or the main quest line? Ooh.
For the copper chest.
I got it. Alright, now we have 6.
Where do you put them? Now we have 10. Where's the artisan hammer?
I got it. Oh, I just got a mortar out of the loot crate thingy.
Where's the artisan hammer?
Did I put it back in? It's in the blacksmith workbench. I got melon juice. And a melon. Alright, I should be good to go now. Just about, yeah. Boom.
Nope, I want my... And... I now have leggings.
Leggings, okay. Let's go.
We can also claim that quest, but I'm not gonna do it yet.
Why not?
I guess I can. Arson hammer, rabbit stew, or block of copper.
Oh, block of copper for sure. And then you can put it in the crafting table to make the ingots back again.
Have you not been claiming all my kitchen stuff?
No, I haven't.
No, you're about to have a lot of different stuff.
Yeah.
I have combat dynamite.
Like actual dynamite?
It's called combat dynamite, so...
Does not break blocks or hurt players. What's the point then?
Where do I put the combat dynamite?
Maybe put it with the loot drops?
Where do you have your loot? Like these loot drops?
No, behind you. You know, with the bones and stuff?
Yeah.
Not loot drops, mob drops, sorry.
A gold coin is a different thing. We have a gold coin.
Oh, let me put the salt and the meat in there.
Okay, we ready to go?
Almost. Give me a second. Let me open up these. Paper up here. Copper blade. I'm just gonna put that up there. Let me open up my thing. Oh, a diamond helmet. Now that's clutch. And an iron chest plate. Also clutch.
Can I have the iron chest plate?
I'll give you the bronze one.
Okay.
That's not you getting hurt, right?
Nope.
Okay.
Something ran into our spikes out front. We ready to go now?
Just about. What's here? Do you want this iron helmet? It's got an enchantment on it. Respiration 2.
Better than nothing.
That's what I'm saying. Alright, now we can go.
Okay.
You got your weapon.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, let's go.
All I know is we have to be careful of dragons.
I mean, we try to fight one.
Oh, I don't think that's gonna go well for us.
No, we just gotta have a strategy, you know? I hit it from the back, you hit it from the front.
So you want me to die?
No, because, okay, here's what I'm thinking, right? If I hit it from the back... I'm done talking. Never mind.
That's a gold block up there. So...
A random gold? Wait, I think that's something.
I think that might be a half-spawned in pyramid.
Yeah. You want to take that gold... Oh, it's something, alright. I'm taking that gold block.
Okay.
I can't. Pickaxe isn't strong enough.
Do I have to get up a gold block?
Yeah, you're gonna have to get it. Meanwhile, I'm gonna see what's down here, and it looks like a... Oh!
What?
There's a skeleton down here. I didn't bring any arrows for ranged combat, so I'm kinda... I might need your assistance on this.
I didn't bring anything for ranged, either.
You know what? Let me just put my bed down real quick. Just in case I bite off a little more than I can chew. Ow. Alright. What's down here? Alright, what are we looking for? Lead and anything else we need?
I don't know. But I'm using your bed because it's about to be nighttime.
Quite a bit of stuff. Oof. Quite a bit of stuff down here. We got granite, iron ore. You can always use more iron. What else? There's coal. Whatever this thing is. Dilithium?
I'm assuming you want me to get the copper that's here.
Yes.
Yes. Do you need osmium?
Nah. We don't need that. Just copper, iron, just the usual stuff that we see. Until we can figure out what this other stuff does. Spider riding a spider. Love to see it. Thank you for the light. Appreciate it. Oh! Imagine getting bullied by a baby spider.
There's something over there.
Was that clay? Perfect. Yeah, I hear it. Oh! Hey now, hey now.
Hey, it's coal. Good thing I need that. Because I'm running out of torches.
Perfect. Ow, ow, ow. It's a good thing I had this shield, otherwise I think I would have died. Made a lot of water.
Didn't bring any wood with me though.
That's alright.
Did I empty out my backpack? Nope.
Wait, what do you got in there?
A whole whack of seeds.
Oh my god. Some more iron, some more copper. My multi-tool is about to break. Okay, here we go, here we go.
We good?
Still need to find lead. Unless you want to go back and just continue with our adventure.
I want to continue.
The more the further I go, the more extensive this place gets. Like right now.
I want to adventure.
Alright, coming back. Before I get folded up anyways.
It is adventure time.
Come on, grab your friends. I need to find that hole again, because I exited somewhere. Hang on, hang tight. Okay, I might be lost.
Do you want me to?
No. I see you on the map, so. Did you take the bed?
Yep.
Can I have it back?
Yep.
Alright, let's go. Can I take a quick break to throw things that I don't need away? And also eat? Okay. Okay.
What is that?
What, you see something?
Yeah.
And she left me.
It's a different type of cactus. I found the lizard.
This is meteorite block. Cool. the lizard? Man.
Why'd you kill the lizard?
Cause he was in the way. This is cool.
Well, this was not what I was umming at.
Oh, the castle?
Yeah.
Ooh. It's got a staircase going down and going up. Gonna go up first? Alright.
There's nothing up here.
And now I'm going down. There's usually always something down. I'm scared. Oh, I see cages down here. I see iron bars. Hold on. I hear mobs. There's a monster spawner.
This might be a dungeon.
I might have messed up. I might run or fight, help, something.
Oh no.
Hold on, let me go back up and put the bed down. Come on, just back up the stairs. Just back up.
No. You messed me up and now I'm dead.
Nah, don't say that. Don't say that. Please don't say that. I'm coming back down.
Nope, stay up there. Stay up there.
Go. Let's go. Just put your bed outside.
Cause you pushed me down, like, off the stairs.
I'm so sorry. Oh. Here, I got another iron axe for you if you want it.
Ooh, does it have life steal on it though?
It does actually.
Ooh. Are you out here? Yeah, you are. Me want the axe.
Alright, bet. Here. Give me the sword. Nah, keep the sword.
Okay.
In case, you know, one of them breaks.
We going back down?
Let me chuck this stuff away. And then we can proceed. I'm gonna eat the creeper wing real quick. Alright, let's go. Did you set your spawn point?
Yep. I broke spawner.
Nice.
Did not have time to break other spawner.
No, it's all good.
The spider spawner.
Nasty. I don't like the spiders at all. Don't go too far without me. You'll die. Ooh, chained leggings. Let's go.
Hey, I got another axe.
Iron?
Do you need it? Yep.
Yeah,
well, that's actually it's a woodland hatchet.
A woodland hatchet?
Yeah.
Let me see. I think it's still an iron axe. Yes, I will take that. Yes. Okay, that's this side. That's finished. Side with this block of quartz. careful, you can't knock them back. Yeah, he's got dropped an iron helmet.
Mm-hmm.
There's a spawner in here somewhere.
I need you to deal with something.
On the, oh, not the witch. Hang on. I'm trying. Alright, you good?
I'm like
here, hold on.
Barely good.
Get you out of there. You should be fine now.
You cannot accidentally hit me right now. That will go very badly.
I'll do it right now.
I'm at 2 hearts. Don't do it.
Say I won't.
Hey, it's a strength 2 book.
A leather tunic? And a potion of regeneration. I think you should drink that.
Where?
It was in the chest.
Oh. I threw the potion by accident.
I'm gonna put some... Oh, the leather tunic is soulbound. Nice. And dyed.
I don't do that. Do we need the spawner shards?
Keep them just in case.
I don't think we need that. That's no use. You coming?
Yeah, I'm coming. We go this? No. Which way did we come from? Did we come from that way?
We came from this way, here.
Down there. Okay, now it kind of turns into a cave now. Over here.
Okay, then that's fine. Then we don't have to go this way.
Right. Hold on, zombies coming.
That was diamond. You got diamond leggings.
Yeah. I'm gonna put those on.
Oh, we did all of them?
I guess so. Something is spawning these zombies.
It's in the middle of this. Oh, shit. Oh no.
Something good?
Not really, it's like a super zombie.
Oh. Hold on, I'm coming.
And I'm gonna die. I'm.
Oh yeah. No, oh shit. I'm gonna die next.
Because I was poisoned.
Oh no. Oh, he's super fast. Yeah, this is the end of me! Dang.
Broke the spawner.
Nice.
This is freaking. I'm gonna die again.
Again? I'm kind of struggling a little bit too. I'm on fire. I'm so dead. Alright, I don't think there's anything else for us down here, so let's just... You scared me.
Okay, but I need to get my stuff still.
Alright. Dang.
Oh. No. No! No, no.
There's something in this backpack.
Yeah.
Fired upon! Oh.
These spiders are trapping me. I can't hit
outside?
Them.
Outside?
Yeah. Like, right there. Why the hell is there something in the corner of my eye? Or... We good?
Okay. Yeah. Just about.
Pick up
I'm
the...
good.
Pick up the bed.
Whew.
Oh, I got a common... I'm gonna die!
Remember, you got a shield! What just broke? Oh, the legs. The legs broke.
You got diamond leggings at some point.
Yeah, they broke.
Oh, that's what broke. Pick up your bed.
Yeah, give me a second. Hey, yo, we got 5 viewers. Kinda lit.
Really?
Heck yeah. Welcome to the stream. Alright, I don't remember the direction we were going.
It's kind of all from this way.
What kind of tree is that? It is a cocoa tree. It's a cocoa bean. That's a witch behind you. Just drop a scroll of pin missile.
Thank you for the follow.
Let's go.
Hi.
What's up?
Hi.
I really don't like poison. I really don't.
Are you poisoned?
I am, yeah. Are you really getting the beans?
Yep. Is there any more of them?
Nope.
Well, welcome to Twitch.
And thank you for stopping by.
Bye.
It's a hamster.
You found a hamster?
You gotta come see this. It's like...
It's
super cute.
Tiny! What the hell is that?
Don't say that. I don't want to hear that. Don't say that. What'd you see? What is that? It's got an iron ingot.
Is it like a iguana or something?
It's a lizard.
Oh, it's a lizard.
Should we let him keep it?
No.
He's just gonna rob him like that.
Can't even kill him.
Now if he kicks your butt, I'm not helping you.
Well, he's not fighting. So, I just might lose him.
Yeah.
Well. Yes, we are.
Yes, we are. You want to explore this grass area up here?
Yes. That's where I was heading. Ooh, what is this tree? It's a chestnut tree. They're not ripe, though.
I don't...
Thank you. What? What are you, aiming at?
I'm trying to figure out if we have chestnuts back at the house.
I've seen a chestnut tree before, but none of them are grown, so I can't do anything about it anyways.
Ow.
I'm getting killed.
Is it the bees?
Yeah. All
right, look. Here's what I'm going to do, right?
Astral I'm gonna sorcery. Jump down there.
Astral sorcery?
That's
where?
That's what this white temple is. It's an astral sorcery temple.
Wait, did you really just jump down there? And live?
I climbed down the tree. The right. hill.
I was just going to jump on the fountain and see if I would have made it.
We're about to be together for 4 months?
Yeah.
And there's the chest.
What's in it? Ooh.
We have lettuce. Oh, and we have tortilla. I'm eating tortilla.
You're just worried about all the food and not anything else.
There's pulverized.
We met on 5M.
Yeah, 5M.
Short and simple. I'm not sure if you know what that is. But it's a GTA role-playing program?
Yeah. It's basically, if you know what kind of, like, it's a place to find, like, modded servers for GTA. You can take those.
Do you know what the constellation papers are for?
They're for something to do with astral sorcery, and we haven't gone into that. We have a couple of them at home already.
Yeah. Okay, getting kind of full on stuff. Is this my backpack? I gotta drop some stuff.
Okay.
Yeah, I got a scroll of pin missile.
No.
And if I use it now, I'm probably gonna lose all of my levels.
Why?
Because it costs 40. I have 47, so I'll have 7 levels left.
And what is it for? And no, we are not from the same area.
Not at all, unfortunately, but, you know, we're making it work. Mm-hmm.
We're actually from, like, different countries, so it's great.
Oh, look. There's another, structure-looking thing.
Ooh, where?
If you, climb up there, then you'll see it.
There's something over to our side, a tree. But I don't, Ooh.
Right?
There's another small thing down here. But there's something bigger up there.
Hold on, Hold on. So there's... Alright, we got options. You want to explore the castle looking thing first?
Yeah. Me putting bed down.
Yeah, not together, like, in the same house, but, from the comforts of our own home.
Yeah. We are streaming.
This isn't really anything. I think that's Slime Island up there. You remember that?
Yep. It's not the first one of them I've seen on the mini-map. Well, I'm not sure if this is anything.
Oh yes, of course, that's the plan. For sure.
Mm-hmm.
Cause we can't stay long distance forever. That would suck.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, I gotta charge my keyboard. Hold on, let me plug this in.
Nope. I don't think I need to have my bed placed down.
Oh, I got scared. I thought I never picked my bed up.
No, I told you to, so if you... Oh, except for it's about to be nighttime, so... Bed go down.
Okay. Sleep right here.
Why don't you come over to me?
I'm coming. Boom.
Slime Island.
It's gonna take one. Alright. No, you're good, man. Ask away. We still gotta check out, you remember the ladder? Did you see the ladder back there?
No.
You missed the ladder? It's right there. And then we can go down.
Oh.
It might be another dungeon. Did you do this?
Do what?
You didn't do this.
Babe, there's like a goblin.
A goblin? He's gonna beat you up. Oh, there's another one right behind you. Let's go! I saw a chest.
I saw the chest too, and then I fell into water.
What do we got? Leather tunic, some more food, bread specifically.
Gold ingots, I have cookies!
Cookies?
You want some cookies?
I got 9.
Oop, that was about to be bad.
Oh! There is no way you let that happen.
Nope, there totally is a way, because I just did.
Oh my god. There's a lot of chests down here. A lot. And I may have screwed myself. Ooh. Ooh. Nope. Nope, nope, nope. Of course, it's a spawner. It's a spawner. Oh.
I broke the spawner before it could...
Oh, you're at a different one.
Ooh. Diamond legs. I think I found another spawner.
Oh my goodness.
Oh shit, I'm poisoned.
Me too. And I'm dead.
Oh shit.
Oh, I never put my bed down.
Oh no.
Oh, I'm in the middle of nowhere.
/ home, because we're not that far away from home.
Alright. That is unfortunate.
And that is why I put my bed down before.
Maybe ask the question.
Yeah. We want to be together, like in person. We're originally from different countries. So they're countries that border each other, but no, we're like we have different nationalities.
I didn't clear out my desk, so I'm kind of confused as to where to go. Here, let me clear these out. My way.
You are right that there is a hell of a lot of chess. Except for I don't know which ones I've already gone and which ones I haven't.
Alright, I think you should destroy the ones you've already looked in.
Oh, okay.
Here's an Enderman staring into my soul. I'm on my way back.
Okay, I'm going back up to the surface. Because I need to get wood to make more torches. Other than, like, money-wise, which we don't really have the money to, it would not be hard for us to, like, go between the two countries.
Right. And I just got a new job, so it won't be that hard for us to, you know, well, for me to go visit her at all.
We are still, like, pretty far away from each other, but, like, between the two countries. Like, it's not a drivable distance, like, or an easily drivable distance. It would have to be a plane. Almost.
Almost there. Almost. Almost. Oh.
You got a question now.
Of course I do. For sure. It's just like, it's the finances. And once that falls into place, then yeah, I definitely will visit her.
Because, I am in school at the moment, so I really don't have income at the moment. Because I lost my axe.
Like it broke, or you just...
Yeah, it broke. I have to... but it's not gonna work like that. I was about to be like, I have 3 iron, but I can't do that. It's not how this works.
Wait, how do I get down there? Oh. I see you put your bed.
Oh yeah, I put my bed. You saw me put my bed.
I'm gonna just use your bed as a spawn point.
Okay.
Alright. Anything good in, like, the chest you looked into?
I got diamond leggings out of it.
Okay. Alright, I'm back at my tomb. I'm good.
What?
I found a full set of diamond armor.
Are you kidding?
No. And it's all enchanted, too. Okay, maybe I shouldn't have touched it. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Please don't kill me. I'm so sorry. Sarah, help.
I'm trying to get more torches. Just give me a minute.
Okay, let me do this. Whatever's in this bag, it gotta go.
I have some.
It gotta go.
I can find more of that. Diamond's better than the copper. Sorry, your spawner shards are going bye-bye.
Fair enough. Alright. Let me put the enchanted books in. Excuse me? Wait, how do I? I'm confused. How do I put stuff in the bag?
Do we want to say our ages?
Yeah, sure. I mean, I don't mind. I'm 23.
And I'm 18. I'm back.
Okay. Wait, I have a backpack.
Oh no. It's not too personal. It's just I wasn't sure if we wanted to save them or not, so. Hi.
How do you use the common backpack? If you still have one.
Like the white
one? Because I have two. Yeah, the white one.
Put in your hand and right click.
And right click? Okay. So I have two backpacks. I might just have to give that one up.
I wouldn't. Because you can put stuff inside of it and it can just sit in your inventory.
Oh, I can put the backpack in the backpack. Let me see.
Why wouldn't you fill both backpacks?
Because I was trying to, but it's not letting me.
Oh.
It's not letting me put anything in the hunting backpack. And you know what? I think it's because it works a certain way. Because I noticed as I was killing stuff, things were going into it automatically.
Wait. We need a creeper head.
I thought we had one back at the house.
Oh shit.
Please fight each other. Please fight each other. Please fight each other. Thank you. I'm gonna die. More void crystals. Thank you. I'm dead.
I don't like the shield makes it so I can't build up.
Really?
Yeah.
An enchanted sword. Are they all dead? I'm just jumping over lava pools and finding all this enchanted stuff. There's so much. Look, more diamond stuff. Alright, I'm gonna try to grab this stuff for you. Trying to look at the Enderman. I don't have enough room for any of this.
Would you take... Well, I'm gonna take the burgers, the lemon bar, and the golden apples.
Let me put some more stuff away. I'm probably gonna put the diamond set on. So all the valuables I'm going to put in the backpack.
I know we have skeleton. Well, I got. We have skeleton. I know we have skeleton heads, right?
Yeah.
Don't really make it home.
Trying my best not to look at these guys, but they keep coming back in numbers. There's four of them in the room right now.
What time is it? Okay.
Not one piece of lead.
Yeah, no. Yeah, skeleton.
I'll die.
Yeah, I'm the...
No.
How long have we been streaming?
Only an hour and 20 minutes. Yes.
I feel like we should probably call it around 2 hours.
Sounds good to me. Okay, I'm ready to get out of this death trap if you don't want to explore it any longer. I've gotten most of the iron armor stuff. Oh, I didn't grab the diamond sword. I'm tripping.
Oh no. Oh no. I'm gonna die again.
No.
There's so many skeletons where I'm at. Like where my body and tomb is at.
I gotta drop something. Okay, yeah. The spawner shards gotta go. This gotta go.
There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh no. And they start attacking again. Shit. I'm gonna die.
I thought you just died.
True, I did. It was kind of a delayed thing, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
And there's a lot of Endermen.
Oh, please leave me alone. Another chest? Why don't I open this one? I found another hamburger. I should probably eat some of this food. Okay, so do you want to pick your beds up and TP home and start offloading this stuff?
Yeah, probably, if I can get out of here.
Just T/home.
Do you have the bed? I'm at the ladder, anyways, if I can get up.
Yeah, I made it. Alright, I got the...
You got the beds?
Yes, I have the beds. Oh my. It's a war out here. Oh, they're shooting. Babe, you still didn't make it out?
I'm just T-slashing home because...
You can't do it while you're moving.
I know that. I know I can't do it while I'm moving. T-slash.
It works like City. You can do, like, open the chat log and hit up if you've already done it.
Oh, no, I had to retype it because my thing, it wasn't an error because it was moving. It was an error because it was all in caps.
Oh, okay. Really?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, well, we made it. Putting this stuff away.
We did have a creeper head. I wasn't sure about it.
You've got like 12 arrows in your body.
Not surprising. My thing is full.
The food?
Who threw another soul? I have so much salt. Okay, my humanoid flesh is coming out of there. Do I have cookies? Yes, I have cookies. The mystery egg is going out of there. So I can put my lettuce in there and my gold apples.
I got a mango jelly sandwich. I'm not gonna lie, it sounds kinda good.
Ooh, mango jelly.
Right? So ready, like you said, ready to eat stuff goes in that chest.
Yeah.
Okay.
Where do I put potions?
I put them in here, but there's no, not there. In here, but there's no room. Oh no.
They're just going in here.
Okay, I'm gonna put some of this other stuff within the mob drops. Solidified experience.
I feel like that can go in mob drops.
Yeah, that's fair. Put the hamburger in there. What is a cheeseburger? No. Okay. Let's organize. Question. Now, when you say ready to eat, do you want stuff like fruits and stuff, or do you want like cooked meals in there? Okay.
Cooked gotcha. Meals.
I gotcha. So I'm gonna just grab all the cooked stuff. Dog. I'm not gonna lie, I kinda wanna make a refrigerator. Of course it's complicated to make.
What isn't complicated to make?
Yeah, that's true. Cooling pack? Okay, ancient dust. We'll put that in there.
I have spaghetti. I'll need the spaghetti.
not drops. Do. Now to empty my backpack that's filled with armor. I got scared because it wasn't on my back. It was in my hands. Oh, I would have cried. Okay. Perfect.
Cashew.
Organizing this stuff.
I got a cashew.
Nice. And that's to our food list. Eat one if you haven't already. You gotta get those heart buildups.
I can't eat it because my hunger is full.
Oh. Here's what I wanna do. I wanna make. Where are the other tools? Okay, so iron sword. Iron pickaxe, iron shovel. Awesome.
Ow. Ooh, I know a way to make me hungry.
It's because it's enchanted. Is that why I can't do anything with it?
Oh, I broke armor.
Aww. Oops, wrong chest. You're just getting messed up by those spikes out there, huh?
Oh, I'm purposely doing it.
What are you trying to do?
Well, I was trying to get rid of my saturation so my hearts would go down, food would go down.
Just run around. You're good at that.
That time I did not mean to hit the spikes. We should try tapping the rubber trees with the with the spout thingies.
Okay.
We need to make a wood pile.
A wood pile?
Yes. It is logs surrounded by the artisan handsaw.
Okay.
It's for a quest.
Any kind of wood?
Yeah.
I got it. And you said artisan hand, so okay.
Oh, nope, not that.
What?
The cockatrice thingy.
Are you sure it's all wood surrounded by the artisan hand?
Well, the goat blocked my way. I'm not die.
Come in.
What's just that?
Okay, I got the handsaw. Alright, wood pile made. Here you go.
I think you might need more than one of them. You need 5 of them.
Oh, 5? Okay. No problem. That's 2. That's 3. Oh. Uh-oh. That's 4. Yeah, Yeah, we gotta get some more wood.
Okay.
Just 8 pieces.
We needed to make a bonsai pot. There's so much stuff we need to make! We need to make an iron chest upgrade. Make an iron chest.
I can actually do that right now. Cause I have we have the casing in here, so.
Ah, that's where the... Okay.
The iron chest upgrade, I just did it.
I've had 35 foods.
35 foods? Okay, we're getting there.
If you have not eaten a banana, you can eat one banana.
Okay, I've eaten one.
Okay.
What do I have in these chests? I'm actually gonna run this diamond sword because it's got a lot of enchantments.
I see.
Okay, here. Put the diamond helmet on.
Okay. I like it rubber. Do we have rubber essence anywhere?
Rubber essence? I don't think so, no.
Okay. I'm slightly worried about the big bird still being here.
I mean, I'll come outside and deal with it. I'm packing. I got the good sword now.
I got sap.
From the tree?
Yep.
Oh, let's go. Well, I need this wood.
I'm probably going to cut down one of the rubber trees to try and get rubber essence.
Okay. Let me finish up this quest here. And then that's going to be that. Boom. Wood pile's done. What do the wood piles do?
I don't know, it's just part of the quest.
material added to the copper large sword blade.
Okay. I'm coming back. This goat is in my way.
I know you didn't hit him.
Oh, I did.
Jeez.
And he died.
Such a menace. Oh my god. Such a menace.
Hi.
What did you just break now?
My chest plate.
I'm done.
What?
He's just... keep on breaking stuff. Ooh, wait a minute. Casting basin? Do we need that?
Probably. At some point. Flame. Apparently next thing that leads to is
tiered brick.
We need redstone. Do we have redstone?
I knew I should have picked that redstone up. Cool station. It's kind of dookie.
Are you making an iron chest?
You want me to?
That's the next quest. We only have one iron plate, though. Where do you want me to put the chest upgrade?
Put it up in this one, right here.
Which one?
That one.
Oh.
Where's the iron? Okay. And I need the artisan hammer.
Wait.
What?
I made it into an iron chest.
Oh my god. I wish you would have said something before I made the plate.
I just realized that we could do that. Also, you can do the same thing to your wooden chest.
Oh, please don't. It's gonna split the chest in half.
why is this not... Oh, that one takes a wooden chest to an iron chest. Whoops.
See?
I didn't mean to. Here, I can make the other one into a copper one. There you go.
Let me claim these rewards real quick. Okay. We get a lot of quests. Did you take all the upgrades?
Yeah, I'm using them. What?
I didn't say anything. What did you do? Why did you split the chest? After I said don't split the chest!
I didn't mean to.
And you're still doing stuff! What the heck?
What? What? Do you not like the iron chests?
You split the wooden chest in half! Why?! Okay, I think it still has the same amount of space as a regular big chest, so you got lucky.
I didn't mean to do it.
Yes, you did. You knew what you were doing.
No, I didn't. I have another upgrade.
No. Stop it. No more. Okay, wait. Do it to this one then. This one's empty.
Okay. There you go.
And now we can balance this out.
Do we have an iron chest that's empty? We do. I'm breaking this iron chest.
Alright, nice. Now put it back.
We have a shulker.
Okay. Put it right there. Oh, you can't. Oh. What does it do? Is it just like another chest?
We need to make a shulker upgrade.
Okay. We got another shulker.
We have lots of iron, right? Yep.
Okay, we should start using some of these coins.
I made shulker upgrade.
Spaghetti. Oh. Oh. I got a mystery egg. Let's see what the mystery egg does. Oh shit. Can we keep him?
What is it? It's a baby friendly creeper.
He's so cute. We gotta keep him.
He's a support creeper.
Yeah.
He's a baby support creeper.
And I've got a rotten egg here. And another one.
Babe?
Yes?
You just spawned the cockatrices in our house.
Right, but I got an achievement that said best friends forever. So I'm thinking, stay nice.
Well, you just got hearts off of something.
It says tame a cockatrice from an egg or by staring at it repeatedly. And then best friends forever, tame an animal. So I think we're good.
Okay, well, we'll see.
I think we're good. If not, I will take him outside and do what must be done. I promise.
Okay.
But we gotta, and look, the support creeper sitting on the couch!
Why do we have hostile mobs as pets?
We have the potential to have the power squad right now, okay? And you know what? We've got about, let me check this guy, over 1,000 seconds until he grows up. And when he grows up, it's on. What exactly do we have to do next?
Well, there's the rest of the copper. There's the fancy fence. Oh, satchel.
Why am I so fast?
Tin. We need to make tin plates.
It's the support creeper. Come on, bro. Oh, it's the support creeper. He gives off buffs. Thank you, bro.
Well, that would make sense. His name is Support Creeper.
Nah, I'm gonna name him Billy. That's Billy.
Billy the Support Creeper?
Yes, ma'am.
Well, we should probably be winding up soon here. We're at an hour and 50.
Got about 10 minutes.
Ugh. Yeah. And I'm starting to get tired.
Me too. Not gonna lie. Alright. Is there anything else?
We're never going to be able to sleep.
Wait, really?
The cockatrices are monsters.
But they're tame! Oh man, come on. We gotta figure something out. We gotta. I'm willing to sleep outside. There. We'll put a bed right here. Oh, there's still monsters. Ooh. It's the support creature, bro, please.
Come back and I'll sleep. Cause support creeper is connected to you, so.
Yeah, you don't understand. I'm fast as shit. Yes, Billy gets to stay.
I'm more okay with Billy than I am the cockatrices.
I promise you, once they grow up, you're gonna feel a lot different. You're gonna feel a lot better. They're gonna protect us. Just look at them.
I'm very tired.
Alright, let's wrap it up. Thank you guys for watching the stream. Everyone that came through, stopped by, you know, interacted with us. We really appreciate it. And until next time.
Yeah. Bye-bye.
Bye.